Dogs are on the western slope for a big competition this weekend. The Westside Woofers Flyball Team are holding their annual Labor Day tournament this weekend. More than 80 dogs from across the country came to Lions Park to put their skills to the test. Two groups and teams of four dogs ran relays against each other, jumping over obstacles to retrieve a ball on the other end. We're told flyball provides both physical and mental exercise for every breed.
It gets the people out with their dog, and the bonding is incredible, which is really neat. And you meet great new people.
He's a rescue dog, and he was first 6 months he spent in a pen, so he had no exercise whatsoever. So when I got him, I started throwing a ball for him. And we can leave here today after he's dead tired, and he still want to play ball.
Now, if you and your dog would like to give it a go, the Westside Woofers hold flyball training almost every Sunday at Lions Park near the Mason County Fairgrounds.